5th of October since 1994 is the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, UNESCO, celebration of the World Teachers Day. It's also a day that the effort of the teachers are commemorated, as well as the welfare and status in the teaching profession are boosted. This year, World Teachers Day team is the teacher leading in crisis, reimagining the future. This is because of the fact that despite the COVID-19 lockdown, teaching still continues to take place. Learning still continues to take place. And I wish to commend the effort of government, especially the Lagos State government, for putting the welfare of the teachers in the forefront. Because behind every profession, there is teacher. Behind the medical doctor, there is teacher. Behind the pharmacist, there is teacher. Behind that engineer, there is teacher. Behind that lawyer, there is teacher. Behind that accountant, there is teacher. Behind that businessman, businesswoman, entrepreneur, there is teacher. Even behind that artisan, there is teacher. Even the one that claims to be self-educated, there is teacher in the materials. I wish also to commend the effort of countries like Finland, Germany, Malaysia, making the teaching profession the highest paying profession in their country. And I hope that other countries of the world can follow suit. Because the impact of a teacher cannot be overemphasized to sustainable development. It will be unjust for me not to commend the effort, the excellence of my noble colleagues in the private sector. That despite the hopes concerning their remuneration and welfare, they still continue to impact, to teach. As we celebrate this World Teachers Day, I want us to keep in mind that the success of these children entrusted in our hand is our success. Making the offspring succeed more than the parents. This is the best way that we can create a better world. This is the best way that we can build a nation. And as we do that, God bless us. Happy Teachers Day celebration.